Welcome to Articuno 2006. Today, same day as just a few minutes ago, I'm going to be playing Batman Arkham Knight. I am going to play... Oh, I should play Arkham episodes first. I got mostly of the DLCs. Mostly all. And I'm gonna be... Wait, what are I'm gonna be doing my best and playing this game. So let's get right into that.
I've got you. Deep in my skin, I got you. So deep in my heart that you're really a part of me. I've got you under my skin. I'd sacrifice anything, come what might, for the sake of having you near. In spite of a warning voice that comes in the night and repeats in my ear. Don't you know, little fool, you never can win. Use your mentality, wake up to reality. But each time that I do, just the thought of you makes me stop before I begin.
This is how it happened. This is how the Batman died.
I'm really sad this is the last Batman Arkham Knight game.
9 months ago, Joker was cremated. I pressed the button and burnt the evil bastard myself.
I'm gonna be playing that cop. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Fuck Yoshi in this shit. Oh. I'm gonna skip.
Thanks.
No problem.
Oh, thanks, honey. So, what'll it be? Your usual?
Sure.
Okay, chicken salad with no dressing.
No, you know what? Make it waffles.
Wayne Industries pledges $300 million to Arkham City. Wow.
Oh, and if you want some more coffee, just shout.
Hey, faggot, give me some more coffee, bitch.
Next service, waffles with bacon on the side.
Hey, I'm sorry to interrupt your dinner, Officer Owens. But there's a guy smoking over there in the corner booth.
Wait here. I'll have a word.
You? No. Is that him? That has to be him. dude, you're not supposed to be smoking here.
Excuse me, sir. There's no smoking in here.
Holy shit! Holy shit! Oh my god. Oh my god. Scared the shit out of me. What's happening to me? I've been doing too much cocaine. Too much drugs. Holy shit. The fuck? Fuck off. Back the fuck off. I'm gonna beat the shit out of you.
this demonstration.
Hey, look, I can see myself getting killed.
5 ounces of my latest toxin. Tomorrow, this will seem like child's play. Gotham, this is your only warning. Scarecrow's threat worked. Yesterday, there were 6.3 million people in Gotham City. Today, not so many.
Oh, God. Oh, I'm just gonna...
The only people left...
Can I skip?
On
no.
The streets of the sort that enjoy the chaos.
Is this Penguin? Yeah, it's Penguin and Two-Face. Holy shit.
Come.
It looks so different.
Criminals. And worse. Not enough good people left to stop them.
Damn.
It took just 24 hours for us to lose control of the city.
24 hours? Took a whole day?
Gotham's relying on one man to save us all.
Batcoon. No, Batman. At least I have the bat right. Right? Does that count as something? Please tell me that counts as something. This suit looks like his original one. Am I wearing the original one? Whoa! Oh my god, the graphics are so good.
I'm just glad you made it.
I really don't like cutscenes in games. I'm just skipping it all. How about
I wish Joker's fun land was still open. No lines for the Ferris wheel.
I hear opera music.
No way we're giving it back. Evacuate?
Oh my god.
Oh shit. I've discovered a mutilated body. I'm going to try and establish a cause of death.
This is my first crime I'm supposed to find? Or.
Blood tests reveal the cause of death was an overdose of painkillers leading to cardiac arrest. Also, the victim's fingerprints have been burned off with acid.
Well, if you wanted to burn off with acid, you... Smart guy, smart... Ooh, tattoo. I think.
Scar tissue on the upper arm. I recognize the pattern. 20 years ago, this was a badge of honor among inmates at Blackgate Penitentiary. A small group of racketeers known as the Bloodhaven Six. Remnants of a pacemaker fitted through the right ventricle. If I cross-reference the manufacturer with the pacing method, it will help to narrow the search. Clear signs of bone deformation on the victim's knee. Joint line sclerosis points to juvenile arthritis, a rare and debilitating condition. Alfred, I've ID'd the victim. What's unusual is that they didn't go missing in Gotham. They were brought here and killed. Why? We need to track down whoever did this.
Might I suggest keeping an ear out for any more of that ghastly opera music? It sounds ominously like a calling card.
Hi, fuckers. I'm playing the original game, so I'm gonna play the shit.
You're safe.
Thanks, Batman. I thought they were gonna kill me.
Push it.
The city's overrun. We don't stand a chance.
Stay here. I'll send someone to pick you up.
What are you doing?
Evening the odds.
I won.
How are you gonna stop that car?
What am I doing? Oh my god! That's the Batmobile! Beep beep, motherfucker.
I need to track that military vehicle.
A squad car has picked up the pursuit. I'm relaying its location now.
Oh!
Call off your men, Jim.
Can I drift?
Oscar 5-6, this is Commissioner Gordon.
Yes, I can.
I'm calling off the pursuit. It's too dangerous.
Sir, we're right here. I want to stop after this car chase. Push!
They just fired an RPG!
Ah!
Who the hell are these guys?
5-6, pull back now. That's an order. Let Batman deal with this.
You got blown up. Ow!
5-6 has taken a direct lead from an RPG.
Hop it up!
Don't worry, Tim. He's mine.
Oh my god. This car is crazy. Batman, ow!
This
go, bitch. Where is he?
Where's Scarecrow?
Go to hell.
How about you?
Where is he?
I got nothing to say to you, Batman.
Talk, or I'll crush every bone in your body.
Okay, okay. She's working out of a penthouse in Chinatown. I swear that's all I know!
If you're lying, I'll break the other one.
The other one?
Oracle, check the chemical analysis I've just uploaded.
Sure. Is this what I think it is?
Scarecrow's new toxin. An uncontaminated sample.
You're not kidding. I'll prepare a full chemical breakdown on the back computer. What are you going to do?
Scarecrow's got a safe house nearby. I'm going to pay him a visit.
Let's hope this is the break we've been waiting for.
Batman, but you? No way. It's true. I was a man back in Arkham City.
Okay. Oh my god. Why? What did I just do? Alright. Take down.
Look who it is. I can't say I'm surprised. You should really review your security.
Faster reflexes. How about
that? Something tells me this wasn't part of our plan. Well, that's made things a little more interesting.
Sir, it's Batman. He's here.
Were you expecting to find me, Batman? I'm afraid I must disappoint you. Take a look at the chamber. I want you to know the fear that is coming.
Listen up, Batfreak. We're walking out of here, nice and slow. Try to get stupid, or brains out.
Damn.
Charming. But only one of us is getting out of this cell.
No! No!
Nothing like a little natural immunity.
What are you doing here?
Why did Scarecrow lock you up?
No hello.
Tell me.
And what if I don't want to?
Then I burn every plant in Gotham.
It started with a meeting.
What meeting?
Everyone was there. Penguin.
Go, go, go! We've got the target.
Oh! What's this? I supposed to select the car or battery. Oh, I'm supposed to select the car.
Six millimeter cannon operational.
Fuck. Oh, goddamn!
Fire suppressor engaged.
Hold L2,
Batman, I spotted six more updates
moving
to Chinatown.
That is awesome! Looks like I wrecked your car. Fire 16 cannon. Oh! Machine guns.
We need to leave.
The master of understatement as ever.
Alright, I need to know where those tanks are coming from.
I'm tracking several transport helicopters moving into the city. There are more on the way.
Activate the Batmobile weapon diagnostics. It's time to go to war.
Okay, that does it for this episode. I'll see you guys in the next one. Goodbye.